Hi, did you know that MS, brain fog, dementia, depression, and other types of brain diseases can be associated with problems in your digestive tract? Stay tuned for a minute. I'm going to tell you what you can do to figure this out and start getting results on your brain health by doing something simple for your digestive tract. I'm Dr. Veronica Anderson. I'm a real MD, a functional medicine practitioner, homeopath, and a medical intuitive. And I've been trained to help you get results with your brain problems, the MS, the depression, the Parkinson's disease, the Alzheimer's dementia, by addressing your digestive system. So if you have any of these problems and you're on proton pump inhibitors, PPIs, H2 blockers, you're having reflux, diarrhea, constipation, this could be causing a problem with actually your brain. We now know that there is a brain-gut connection. And by cleaning up and repairing your digestive system, your gut, you have a gut feeling, it's true. Your digestive system can actually make feeding your digestive system right can make your brain. I'm going to help you at a live event. I want to tell you how to get started in being able to deal with your brain diseases and make your brain stronger and reverse what has been going on by changing the way you eat, taking particular types of supplements. So come to the live event. And so my first tip is, you can't just take a probiotic and expect it all to get together. It's very important that you also have a good vitamin D level. And so all your digestive processes require that you have a healthy vitamin D level. And let me give you a tip about what you should do. Go to your doctor, get checked, find out what your vitamin D level is, and then I'll tell you what to do with it in order to be able to eat and supplement to figure out and make your brain better. So you can get me, click the link below, come to the event. That's the best way. But if you can't make it, call me, 888-886-1216. My office is there waiting to take your questions, or visit me on drveronica.com. Thanks so much. See you at the event.